of putting pen to paper is something that's really important in releasing things that are like locked up or pent up in yourself. So that's one of the primary reasons why we do poetry, is so that we can release and so we can find some kind of safe space. So how many of you guys would like to share? One more person. Do we have a young lady who might want to share? Okay, great. Thank you. Okay, so the thing about it is when someone is sharing, everybody else listens, right? Because that's the polite thing to do.